Anyway. Anybody hands up all those who've seen a bouzouki played backwards? This is a song from the northeast, written by a fine young man, Sean Cooney, about, I think, his hometown of Stockton. It's called Stockton Town, and it's got a sort of refrainish last line, singing fairly well Stockton Town, just as easy as it is. So, no rocket science, have a go at that. Well, I was born in Stockton Town, not so many years ago, long before they knocked the old bit down. All the reason why I do not know. Well, I wish I'd been alive in 1825. On that rocket, Darlington bound, singing fairly well, Stockton Town. Well, me granddaddy crossed the Irish Sea, we all owned on his back, and he settled in old Thornaby. He didn't swear and he didn't shout, and he walked all his life round Victoria Bridge as the sun was coming down. He sang fairly well Stockton Town. Well, I see them faces now, they're shining in the autumn light, but I can't understand how they would want to fight. But they march with heads held high, but they march away to die. They don't cry, they don't. They sing fairly well Stockton Town. Well, you're so different to me now, now your best songs have all gone. Both the river still kisses your brow and tells you softly to go on. Well, if I had kids and if they'd grow, I'd tell them everything I know. But until that day comes around, I'll sing fairly well Stockton Town. So I was born in Stockton Town, not so many years ago, long before they knocked the old bit down. Well, the reason why I do not know, but I wish I'd been alive in 1825 on that rocket, Darlington. Singing fairly well Stockton Town, I'm singing fairly well Stockton Town, I'm singing fairly well.